Here's how you can see where and what positions your videos are ranking in YouTube search over time. Hello, TubeBuddies. With this TubeBuddy Pro and Higher feature, you can see where your specific video ranks in YouTube search over time. This is not to be confused with our free tag ranking feature, which shows where you're ranking on search for that day for a specific term. If you're interested in learning about our free tag ranking feature, also known as the TubeBuddy Green Numbers, you can learn more by checking out that video via the card on screen now. Back to this feature, TubeBuddy Search Positions not only let you see where you rank, but track if you're still ranking in search over time. Some users say that they're ranking in search results one day, but when they check on the next day, they're no longer ranking in the search. This feature lets you track your search positions, so if you are no longer ranking, you'll at least know where you used to rank and where you're ranking now. So, let's start by using this feature by heading to the My Videos page. Hover over the video you want to track its positions in YouTube search. Then, click on this TubeBuddy icon here, and under the Video SEO section, select Search Positions. You'll see how and where you're ranking on each tag in search. It's important to note that it takes time for your videos to track your search positions, so if you don't see any ranking on newer videos, be sure to try it on an older video. However, at the top, you can see the type of object you're tracking, the video tag as entered in the tag section of this video, as well as the search results, which shows where you're ranking and if there was a change. If we head to the bottom of the results, you'll see that the tag icon equals a video tag, and the pencil icon equals a custom search term. When it comes to search positions, it's important that you do your keyword research first. We at TubeBuddy, when it comes to keyword research, recommend our very own Keyword Explorer. And if you'd like to learn how to use the Keyword Explorer to the fullest, we'll link a playlist in the description on how you can use the Keyword Explorer. But before you click on that, let's learn how you can check your past video's performance here. Now let's break down how we're ranking. You can check the history of any term by clicking on any part of this graph here. You can see that this term hasn't changed and we're still ranking number one in the search positions, where this term has gone down in the search positions, so it shows the red text here, while this term has risen in the search positions and has been given this green number here to show a positive change. Again, the point of this is to show the search rankings and changes in search positions over time. On the right-hand side, you can see the tag you're looking for here and see what it looks like in search if you click on it. Under the search term, as you can see, there is a graph. This graph shows that this term was ranking worse in the search positions and now is ranking number one in YouTube search. This is great. Ideally, we want to see we're ranking for more terms over time so we can see a change in the search positions. A lot of the time through search, a video can start doing better later on in its life cycle, so this feature lets you see those changes over time. Down below, we give you the option to type in your own custom search terms. This could be something specific, like a hashtag you want to track, or maybe you've recognized a specific keyword phrase that you're ranking for, but you didn't have enough space in your tags to add that keyword phrase. This lets you have way more data on things you can track other than what's provided standard by YouTube. This helps give you options, because if you stop ranking for a tag you have in a video, but start ranking for a custom tag you've entered, you can switch out that old tag that is no longer ranking for a custom search term that now is ranking. Would you like to see a video explaining the difference between a keyword and a tag? Let us know in those comments down below. Want to track how your videos are doing for a specific keyword in search results? Check out that video on screen now to learn more. Do you want to learn how to use more of the TubeBuddy tools to help grow your channel? Subscribe and ring that bell today to stay notified. I'm Andrew Kam from TubeBuddy. Now go out and start tracking your search positions.